I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
I mean, maybe that's whoever was down in the basement before.
What?
Under the floorboards in the library, the light. Well, there was that guy I told
you about. Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on! Ashley! I'm gonna... Ash? Ash! Hey!
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know and like. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important. Tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike? A bit too bitchy for your taste. Often the lack of confidence manifests itself as overconfidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like... Once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Hold on!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh my god!
Ash! Hey!
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you too.
What the fuck? Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god! Jess! Jess!
Come on. coming! I'm coming! Jessica! Jessica!
What the fuck?
so fast, cowboy.
Ash! Not good. Not good at all. Ashley! Ashley? Anyone out there, Ashley? Aw, oh, shit. Ashley!
Fred!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know.
Are you okay? What the hell happened?
Please! Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
God, wake up!
Tonight,
what?
We're going to conduct a little experiment. Sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh my God, Chris! Get us out of here!
Please, please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh, no. Please, this can't be
happening. Shit, no!
Oh, my God, this isn't right!
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Just think about this
Chris,
for a minute.
You can't let me die!
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just... Huh? Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die. No.
Thank
Please,
you.
Please, no.
This is insane. This isn't happening.
I see. You've chosen to save Ashley.
No.
No,
we're friends, man. I thought we were friends.
Sorry.
Why would you do this?
Friends,
oh, God, what did I do?
Stop it. You can't do this. Please.
No. Don't look, Ashley.
Why
don't look.
Can't I look, Chris? Please tell me he's okay, please.
Oh. I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you down. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on, let's get
no.
you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No!
We gotta go, okay? Chris! Ashley!
Blood? Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh!
Josh, what? Dude?
He's dead!
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man!
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac!
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to
God.
Do. Come right through my head, spill it out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my God, Chris, what?
And I can't killed him.
No, Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
Cut right in half.
We're going to figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Going the way you hoped it would. I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being particularly honest in the way you're playing.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, you do this!
Magic!
Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Jesus. That's not good. That's really not good.
Thank you.
Look at that. Here. rat snooping around this paradise.
this a quaint little psycho crib. Stogie stash exposed. Maybe this will keep the wolves fat and happy.